can see the submucosal gland duct coming up to the surface there. And as we come to the posterior portion of the trachea, there is the trachealis muscle, smooth muscle, kind of joining the two ends of the cartilage. Now, sometimes you can find them going right from the end of the cartilage. Other times they'll be attaching towards the interior surface. That's still trachealis muscle there. And again, we have some submucosal lines and an adjunct tissue on the outside. Now, there are a couple of slides of lung. I have one up on demonstration that I'll put up again next week. I have it on a